Hi, and welcome to another video from Gamify. In this video, we're going to be looking at our top 5 examples of how car brands have used gamification. Let's get into it. The automotive industry has been making technological leaps over the past decade, advancing hybrid technologies, alternative fuels, and more recently, completely electric vehicles have become normal to see every day. But along with these technological advances, the industry is increasingly utilizing the principles of gamification to enrich not only their customer experience and loyalty, but to enrich the way their cars even behave. Wow! Number 5. Porsche Bonio. In 2018, Porsche Austria released Bonio, a loyalty app for mobile devices that focuses on connecting customers to the brand with a long-term relationship in mind. The Car Connected app gives owners the ability to have their own avatar and receive loot boxes. These loot boxes include owner rewards scaling from a free cup of coffee all the way to having a free Porsche for the weekend. The beauty of Bonio's loot box feature is that its rewards are chance-based. This makes receiving and opening a loot box way more exciting. Number 4. Ford Efficiency Leaves. By using gamification as driver feedback, Ford created an experience called Efficiency Leaves in 2013. These leaves, digitally displayed within the car's cluster, respond to how the owner is driving. Drive more efficiently and the leaves grow and gain more leaves. Drive less efficiently and the leaves will wither up. Efficiency leaves are still being used today and are a great example of using gamification to encourage particular behavior. At number 3, we have Waze, gamified navigation. Waze is a great example of using user participation to enrich not only the customer experience, but to keep an app updated autonomously through engaged customers. Waze relies on user feedback when they notice traffic, new speed cameras, accidents, or even better routes. Once a user inputs their findings, the information is available to every other Waze user. Along with route updates, Waze will reward users with points as they regularly provide information. These user points are attributed to a user's level within their account, as well as forum badges within the online community, depending on a user's regular attributions. Number 2. Hyundai, the Walking Dead Chop Shop. Back in 2013, when The Walking Dead had a global viewership, Hyundai jumped in on that hype and created their own mobile game app called The Walking Dead Chop Shop. The app was a video game marketing campaign that immersed the user in a world where they could completely configure a Hyundai car with everything they need to survive the zombie apocalypse. Armor, weapons, and zombie defense spikes were just a few of the additions users could apply to their vehicle. Users then submit their designs, and the finalists actually got their cars built in real life, with the winner being chosen by none other than The Walking Dead co-creator Robert Kirkman. And number 1, Tesla Arcade. When it comes to innovation, pushing expectations, and having a bit of fun, there are fewer companies like Tesla. Their gigantic in-car touchscreen, for example, gives owners unique control over their car's performance, driver assistance, security, and network connection. But more recently, all cars from 2018 onward have Tesla Arcade, which allows passengers to play games like Beach Buggy Racing 2, Cuphead, and Stardew Valley. And it's not just video games that have been introduced into the car's system. There's also an array of entertainment platforms like YouTube, Netflix, Hulu, and Twitch. Not to mention karaoke, which is exactly what you think it is. Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not every... So whilst the entire industry seems to be integrating gamification in one way or another, Tesla takes the cake for making great cars and having fun with their customers all at the same time. That about wraps up our list for today. Don't forget to hit that blue like button and subscribe for more. And as always, for more information about gamification, head to our website at gamify.com. See ya.